Dude, I think it's a really good cat. Oh, what's up? Keep going. Yeah. Well, like, the game, like, I don't know. Because I guess when it first came out, story-wise, people probably tried to, like, play it. Like, I haven't even played the story. But, nah, I haven't really, like, I basically got to, like, you meet a queen. And that's as far as I got. But, like, if you really try to, like, do the patrols and shit, like, they feel, like, I don't know, after, like, a while, they don't feel the same, because it tells you, like, what you can do. Like, I don't know. I thought the same shit, like, it's just the same shit over and over. But, yo, I got mad shit with this dude. Dang. I'm not getting that shit. I don't think Xur's here yet, so it's like I'm just waiting for that dude. Checking. Yo, I just picked up like an engram from the post office too. Always a pleasure. Dudes are made weird. Always a pleasure. They say all sorts of dumb shit. Oh, no, 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 no. I need, like, some fucking... Now, like, all the guns I have, they all require, like, precious metals that, like, I haven't went in the story mode and farmed for. Have you ever upgraded your ghost? Because there's a dude, that dude, the voice or whatever the fuck his name is. He has, and you have this bounty hunter dude over here too. Just let me know when you're done with the fucking... Yeah. Here, look, right, look to your right real quick. This dude, do you have this robot right here? Yeah, you can, like, talk to him and he'll give you shit to do, like, in Crucibles or Vanguard missions. Yeah. I mean, no, I'm just saying, I'll grab them because they change. I don't know how much you played. And then, you know the dude over in this town or whatever? He has the fucking, they got a soccer ball over here. Hot fire. And then the dude over here, like, he's got ghosts you can buy if you don't, like, naturally get the upgrades. I can't think of his fucking name. The speaker. Because he carries, like, pretty high items, too. He has, like, the cloths and all sorts of shit. But, he's usually he'll have a ghost shell or two. Yeah, I think he's got two, I don't know. There is still much to do and learn beyond this city. But see, that guy, like, most of his shit is, like... How's life in the wild? Yeah, see, he might be a value to you, like, it's not really a value to me anymore. But, like, he might have an item that looks cool, but... Yeah, I want peace. Who doesn't? But you can't get peace. But then there's another dude named Xur who pops up on Saturdays. And, he'll have, like... Yeah, yeah, you have to collect strange coins, but he'll have, like, random good items for, like, level 40.
This is all very practical. come back soon.
Yeah, and he gets mad because I like to fucking buy colors and ships. You know, she's just like, why do you waste your money on that shit? And I'm like, you know how much, like, money you get? Like, you know what I mean? If you just, like, play... Yeah, it's like, that's the whole point. You can't trade it with people. It's not really worth that much. But...
Tell your friends about your deal.
So many guardians.
Yeah. I mean, there's guns that do crazy shit. Like, you can have a gun that basically, like, Borderlands shit. You know what I mean? Bounces off the walls. But, like, even getting them, like, they're not really typical, like... In terms of, like, they're not, like, over-exaggerated like Borderlands too much, so it's not like they really do too much, but it's more just, like, trying to level up your own character, you know? Like, right now where I am, like, you can buy, like, materials from robots, too, if you need them. Yeah, like, so you can just do shit like that, you know? Some of the upgrades you'll need, like, more actual materials. God damn, I got booty shit from doing that fucking... Yeah. Sweet. My fucking weapons just got upgraded. That's dope. Yeah, like his shit down at the bottom. You can get spine metal, iron. You gotta trade it for legendary marks, but what are you gonna do? Yeah. Whenever you're ready, man, we could do whatever. Do you have Vanguard? Do you know if you have Vanguard? Yeah, like, it's like a style of play. I'll show you. When you go to orbit or whatever. Just go, before you go smoke a cigarette, go take us to orbit. This way I can look around and maybe pick some shit to do. Alright, you going to smoke? Yo, man, I'm out of here, man. I'm not watching you put on pants. For real. All right, man, I'll be right back, too. You. What's that? Yeah. 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 Yeah, when you start to, you need that to fucking build armor, but what are you doing, breaking shit down or whatever, dismantling? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's cool, I guess. They added, like, another use for him. Yeah, because that stuff is, like, I can never get that stuff. Like, it's weird, like, you have, like, season one items. So, it probably has a thing, but, like, I can't get them at all. Those items that have that, like, other people can't get. So, yeah, so. Yep. Because Jeff had like a whole vault he was showing me before I had the game, so I didn't really know what the heck he was talking about. But he was like, you see, I keep all of these because that means that I had it when it first came out. And he's like, you can't get them anymore. You can only get them if it, like, when it first came out. So he, like, kept all these fucking weird-ass weapons just to keep them, you know what I mean? You know, it's like, oh, yeah, I was going to say, like, let's, destination-wise, I was going to say, can you go to, Venus? And then do you have, the Vault of Glass unlocked? If you want, like, we could do probably play, like, a Vault of Glass or do one of the Vanguards. It's up to you. What's that? Yeah, they take, like, I don't know, probably would take us probably 35 minutes to do that shit. Yeah, it depends on the other people, but... We could just do a Vanguard. It's probably easier, because it could make it take an hour, you know what I mean? But, let's just do a Vanguard. We'll do that. They're in the top right. It's, like, in the top right above Crucible. And then when you go in, don't pick fucking Taken King. Pick the other shit. Yeah, Legacy Strike. Yeah, the vaults. Yeah, well, it's because probably when it came out, like, you're not level 40 playing a level 20 vault. You were at, like, level 20 trying to beat, like, the first vault. And then if you were, like, six people who never played it, it just makes it a lot harder because there's, like, different keys and shit. Like, it's weird as hell. But, like, you know, if it was, like, we're overpowered by 10 levels, you know what I'm saying, and it's 20... Not, it would still be hard as hell. Like, they're still hard as fuck. But it wouldn't be like the enemies wouldn't be killing you. It would just be like the, you know, the frenticness of it. It won't take them long to restore the Archon Priest's soul. We'd better head for the caves. This shit's kind of hot because you actually could use the Sparrow. So. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I think that might be maybe like with the upgraded vehicles have turbo boost on or some shit. Oh shit, yo, these cats blasting me. Oh shit. It's crazy, man, because I don't even know where the fuck you're at. Yo, you just... This game has no, like... Oh, there you are. I know, I was following this dude like a weirdo. Dang, I got a gun just for doing that. You could still ride the sparrows in this part, though. What is this dude doing? Oh, no, you can't. Nah, I think this one is, the chained up boss, I think, this one.
What are they doing in here?
Oh shit, I thought I had a fucking grenade. Dang, I just got loot drop too. Yeah, I think this is the chained up boss. It's just weird too, like what class are you? Oh cool. I haven't even played that shit yet. I was like, yeah. I'm like the freaking Sun Dancer or Hunter or whatever. There's like the first version is like, it's like a knife thrower, and that shit, the knives just suck. I hated that. So the one I have is like a swordsman. He just pulls out a knife, starts, or not a knife, but a sword, starts chopping you up.
If the Fallen are already fighting off Vex, they'll be ready for us. The Archon Priest will be well protected.
Who? Oh yeah, that too, right? Yeah, that shit's crazy. Yo, look what my dude is. What's that? Please, please, please. Oh, dude, I died. I fell off a cliff and died. This shit is retarded. Because I didn't make the jump. Oh, man. Oh, God. Fuck. To kill anybody, like, I think, nah, we just keep going down. Oh,
we'll need to get through. I'll check it out. It's locked down tight. Just give me some time.
Yeah. Are you dead?
Okay, it's open.
Body them cats. This dude is like taking off, man.
Picking up fallen comms. They're restoring the Archon Priest. We better move. They'd mind if we take their pikes.
What was the other dude like? Do you think we'd mind if like these shits got guns? Ooh. What the? Ugh. See, I haven't even... Yeah. I haven't even gotten that far. Nope. Oh, L trigger. Oh, fuck, dude. It's gonna fuck up. Oh, shit. shit, man. Yo, mad crazy.
A cell from the prison of elders. The Archon priest is still inside.
Yeah, you just melee that cat. Yo, I just killed everybody. Shit was crazy. God damn, dude. I think I just chopped 10 people in a row for sure.
You sure this is a good idea?
Oh shit, I'm about to get hurt. Ugh. Yep. You guys didn't see him coming up behind y'all? He should be dead for the most part. Dude, you guys are totally gonna fucking die up there. He's up on the bridge sniping me.
prison of elders. I'll contact the Vanguard.
It was better off than the prison of elders. It's kind of fun.
One more fallen Archon gone to dust. Good. But if the fallen found the prison of elders, I'm sure we'll be hearing about more heists like this.
Man, we just did the prison of elders.
We celebrate.
Fucker. Oh no. Whew, I almost died. Yo, can the Titan go invisible? I swear I saw you go invisible before. Maybe it was just the way he spawned on my screen. I don't know what you want. I don't know if you want to play anything else. Yo, I was like tired as hell before, but I actually, I was like feeling tired. That's why I text you, like, did you grab it or whatever? But after work, I came home and I woke Eliza up and we went to Sky Zone.
The Black Garden may not stay among us.
Yeah, you didn't quit. That's what I was saying. Whatever you want to play. But Eliza had a birthday party. We went to that shit. And then we went to the mall to visit Annie. And then I came home. But that Sky Zone shit is crazy. Nah, you can quit.
I like this place better when it's dead.
Where are you taking me, man? Where are you taking me? Land us somewhere, man, like the tower or some shit. Yeah, man. What's up? Yo, man, I do, but the thing is, like, you're looking at your shit, but I don't need to look at my shit. I need to go to the damn town to trade in some of the shit I got. You're over there like, oh yeah, look at this light level. Like, what the fuck, man? I got places to be. Listening to the tunes. Yeah. Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, I try to turn everything off at my house. But I also got like those LED bulbs, but shit, man, I don't know. As weird as it sounds, this place is still new to me. And, like, I don't know. I don't think there's any, like, power outage type things here yet, but I don't know. I guess I just think about the basement, like, using a lot of power or something, you know?
Come back soon.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Like, it looks like a blink or something. It barely changes. See if I can trade in some of my Vanguard strikes I just got. Nah.
Updating schedule.
That's awesome.
Right up. You're looking better than ever.
You're looking better than ever. Trying to go see, are you in any of those, like, legions or whatever? Like, the groups?
How can I help you?
Yeah. What the fuck? Dang, my game just froze. Hello?
Know what I mean? Like, it's kind of funny.
Yo, can you hear me? That was weird as hell. The microphone has switched to the headset connected to the controller. What the hell? No, I think I just had a power outage myself. That shit was whack. The controller just fucking fucked up.
Is that everything? Good. Hold on. That will come in handy. I hope it helps.
Yeah, I just got a legendary item from my from the Future War cult. That's like the little legion I joined.
Is that everything? Good. Until we meet again.
Yeah, be like, yo, day one. That's people do that shit all the time. Keep my day one armor. Yeah. Yeah. I just, finally got a new gun, a main gun. I try to level up the scout rifles. And I just upgraded my banner, which is pretty fucking dope. I just got, like, a rocket launcher, but fucking the one I have is so dope, it's just hard to, like, switch to this shit. Ooh. Shit. I just traded some shit in for more points. I just checked, we did the Vanguard, so I picked up Vanguard Bounty before we did it. And I almost, like, forgot to do it, but I just got mad shit from doing those bounties.
This war has no end, Guardian.
What's up? Yeah. 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 Yeah, I think there's like, I mean, I don't know. There's a lot of updates, even from when I started playing, like, right before Christmas. Like, that new update that just came out. I think if you, yeah, if you do, like, the overview for the game on the PlayStation, you can actually just literally get, like, a list of the upgrades. It's pretty cool. Yeah. Yeah. Fuck, dude. I need one mode of light. I think I can buy it from the robot to fucking fuse two guns together. That's some crazy shit, too.
How can I help you this morning? The armory is always open to you.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, man. Let me see if I can, I'm gonna leave your fire team. Fucking go fly around myself, dude. Yeah, man, like I said, like, I'm down to play nights, but, like, even, like, tonight, dude, sometimes I can't even get on till, like, 11, you know? Yeah, for the most part, it's like, yeah. Yeah.